is.
Oh, I didn't have my headset volume all the way. How much you can do against the cheater?
Bruh.
It doesn't fit with the dude. Russia? I thought we complete Russia. I have. I'm a spy for the Soviet Union. What?
What?
100 FBI soldiers on my door in about 20 minutes.
There'll be a drone watching you tomorrow.
Not if I shoot that sky. I don't want peeping domes.
Why did I never customize this fully? Oh, you're doing what I did yesterday, aren't you?
Wait! Oh! Never mind.
What?
How do you get that camper?
It's an attachment for the F-550, or whatever.
Ares, move! Ares, move!
Where is my Ares?
Other map.
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. No. Is it?
It is.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. Kind of flipped it. Then forgot about it. I'm gonna pull this trailer out of the way. Oh my god, what is happening? Is that flatbed trailer you have, or does it take a high or low title?
One man. What trailer?
The flatbed trailer you had.
Low.
Alright. Just wondering. What triggered me with that dude, it came in my thing saying, how are you so bad? What triggered me was him saying that. Like, I wasn't mad. I was gonna have a conversation with him. Like, I don't, like, respect me, I'll respect you. But when he said that, dude, I went off.
Respect your elders, bucko.
No older than 10. No older than 12. Not even old enough to be watching the game. Bro, why do you have your shit in mind?
It's literally not.
You had your Ares lined up to go into mine.
Oh. Step out of my Ares.
Not in it. Uh-oh.
Don't tell me it's not going to fit. There's a hole, there's a goal.
If it won't fit, make it fit. I got this perfect thing that'll fit. I might have to buy it though. Hold on.
Damn, man.
Damn, I can't buy it. If you remember right. What is in your trailer? Why is it bugging out?
Is it really bugging out? I have to take this back to Rick. I forgot to get it to him back in Michigan. Shit, I don't think she's here. Hope for the best. That's good.
Ah. Oh my.
Yeah, that's good.
Do we have anything that we have to build? We could probably get into the gold stuff.
Gold?
Yeah, there's a gold mine that you can do. Looks like there's an excavator that we can drive, maybe.
Get the caterpillars.
There's a lost cargo thing. Do you have any trucks in your thing that can, do a crane?
No. Alright, what do you mean?
Like a crane to pick up cargo that fell off the trailer?
In my trailer?
Yeah, do you have anything in
No.
there?
No.
Oh, Yeah, whatever. Copyright strike.
I did not know you'd stream.
I don't think that's much better. Unless Katy Perry comes to my house, I don't think it's better. Isn't it Katy Perry?
No. It's Lady Gaga.
Oh, she can stay as far away as fucking possible. I hate that bitch. She got more plastic in her than Kardashians.
Hey, what did Lady Gaga ever do to you?
Oh, wait, I'm thinking of Nicki Minaj. Never mind.
How do you...
Okay. I don't know. I don't know how I got the mix up. Good thing I got that snorkel.
Yes, sir.
Good thing I didn't get a car bomb. Good thing I made my camp airtight. Never mind, it's probably a car bomb outside building up on
campus. Cletus!
Mama, do you need me to hook you
up? Give me out! Give me out!
I gotcha.
Don't flip my trailer!
I can't help it! Go to the left! Go to the left! Oh shit! All I need. I'm gonna die like this man. I'm scared to death.
Death can have me when she earned me.
Don't go to the right, please.
Yeah, you get the same thing. Wheels aren't touching. Feel like I'm 40. He can't grab. Hey, yo.
Hey, four trucks in my trailer, dude.
There's
my
here,
wife
right?
Gonna kill me. You know there's furniture in here, right?
Oh, shit.
I'm stuck.
Ricky, you need to go. Ricky, you need to go now. Good, I think.
Attach this truck, please.
What truck? Mm-hmm.
The one I'm in. Flip
I could
over.
Probably attach. You flipped?
No, in the truck to your right. The one that's flipped over.
Oh, you want me to detach and flip you over? Or like, wow, I'm confused.
Just flip me over. See if you can flip me over. I kinda got stuck. My trailer tires aren't even on the ground. If you look at them.
And they're down there. From
and you
trucks.
Also do not want to get up in here now that I'm looking at it in here. There's the little tree.
Am I gonna have to cut to the right?
Yeah.
Trailer though, it's in my way. Look, dang it, my camper off-road suspension.
You may might want to drain all them fluid out of them trucks in the trailer when you get to where you're going. And
yeah, that's Ricky's problem, not mine.
I'm Ricky.
Oh.
Or you,
but who am I bringing this truck to?
That's John Boy.
Yeah, John Boy.
I just got Final Destination fire trailer ramp.
I don't know where I'm going. Go ahead of me, because I don't clue.
Small issue with that. My trailer bottomed out.
Dude.
I don't get the hype over DJ Khaled.
Bro, we the best music.
In what universe? My 5-year-old nephew can literally make better beats.
You know the rapper doesn't make the beats? Uh-oh. They just rap on him?
His name is DJ Khaled. He makes the beats.
Just a stage name.
Well, it's misleading. All right, we're back on the road.
Who's we?
Me. Alright, I got an idea, but I gotta bust a UE. So when you get to where I am, just stop. How's it going?
I can't reach in front of me, so I'm good.
I kinda wanna play Farm Sim, I'm not gonna lie. My dad pulls campers, moves them around for people. If he saw what I was doing right now, he would never let me drive his truck.
Alright, man.
Even though I've already driven it.
What?
Dude, I backed through that. And you are still where you were when I started.
I'm stuck. I'm bottomed out.
Okay, there's a winch point in the middle of your trailer. Winch it to a tree. It'll pull your trailer up and forward at the same time. Or switch. Switch to a different truck and then I'll get it out.
Shit. I move? You don't build bones.
Your truck's unpacked, by the way.
Yeah, you're going on Epstein's list, buddy.
I'm already on it. What?
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 What are you talking about?
Alright, bud.
You're weird.
Uh-huh, your truck's on. I don't know, it's not.
I almost stalled. I had a brain fart. What did I do?
You aren't going fast enough.
I'm in auto, first gear.
Can I go high?
Okay, would you rather me going high and just flip like you did? I can arrange that. Fast enough now?
Where'd you go?
Exactly.
I flipped.
Yeah. Not as good as I am, are you? What is that?
It's my alien language.
By alien, you. By alien, do you mean African? On stream, by the way. I don't give a fuck.
What are you gonna do, cancel me?
There's nothing to cancel, except my Netflix subscription. What? Oh shit, I was supposed to turn. Back her up!
Are you kidding? Where are we? I got back up.
Yeah, right there, fine.
That's right, you don't trust the GPS.
I did.
Taking you along the routes. Yes, you did.
Oh, I did.
Yes,
I'm
you
a
did.
Back, I'm a back down. I'm a give myself a challenge.
He's dead.
My truck might be dead.
Don't worry, I'll tell Carol you love her.
No. Tell Felicia.
What? Who?
What the fuck just happened?
You broke your ball.
Again? Damn it. Felicia ain't gonna be happy.
I ain't breaking the news to her this time. You can do it.
Mother.
I'm a back down, give me a challenge.
Oh, I didn't realize we were going over the Rockies.
I love this truck, man. As I was a bellow.
It's a vibranium trailer. It's invincible.
All right. Gotcha. Silly, I'm still gonna send it.
Are you silly?
Center too hard.
Yeah, but it helped. I'll be glad to come back.
Just need my actual trailer to attach to something, not my car. I got it.
I'll flip your trailer back over and take. It ain't my fault, man. It ain't. I promise. I don't even know what just happened. Gravity? Let me flip around. Your trucks are unpacked and it's laying it down. That's what's happening.
I can detach from my trailer.
Yeah, do that.
I think I got it.
No, this has. Oh, you did get it. Dude, your four trucks in your trailer are taking up beating right now. They're taking transmission damage. That's nearly impossible.
Help.
Not again. What'd you do now?
Help.
Oh my god. How? You made it out. Alright, I got an idea. You might hate it, you might love it. Hold on, stop real quick.
What?
Alright.
What was that gonna do? Just run into the tree. Mate, you're running into a tree.
Dude, the tree's on the ground. I pushed it over. I got another idea. And it's not pole dancing a tree.
Fuck the trailer, dude.
Oh, I'm detaching to your truck. That's partly the issue. I'm attaching to your truck that's in the trailer. No? I just pulled it out, so now we can flip it back over. There. Attached? I have it stable. Attached.
How am I supposed to get under it?
Just attached. Got it?
Yep.
That's not even the hard part. You know where we are, right?
No.
We'll hear in a second. And we'll go right about now. You know where we are?
How quickly the smile on my face just dropped. Low minus. I ain't taking no chances.
That
means mine will probably do the same. Bro, if I fall down there, it's game over.
I don't want to purposely fall, I'm not gonna lie.
It's no making it back up.
Dude, I'm about to fall, actually. All I gotta say is the Ares would have no problem.
Nope.
But that's probably be boring. Dude, what am I stuck on? I apologize for the future pain. Don't come this way. Did I just attach to you?
No. To me? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I thought it was a tree. I'm sorry. Why did I even come down here?
Why did every game in my library just get an update at the same time?
attaching to me, that's what's messing me up.
I am? I thought that was a tree, sorry.
You did that shit on purpose.
No, I dead ass thought I was attached to the tree.
Bro, are we turning around?
I'm attempting to, but I can't. Bro, I'm so jacked. My truck ain't there. Help me. The ground is so messed up right here, I can't even do nothing. Bye. Let's hope this water ain't deep. My truck just disconnected. Their water was in fact deep. Please help. Please help. Dude, imagine the pain you'd be going through if you had the flatbed trailer.
Dude, I'm digging a new earth.
Can't be anything worse than me submarining in a truck. I mean it. Like, I'm 5 foot off this shore, and it's deeper than the Mariana Trench. Uh-oh. From my truck right now is top of my window in my mirror. My snorkel's finally out of the water after taking almost 1,000 engine damage.
This is the worst fucking trailer I've ever had in my life.
Hey, hold on, I'm coming out.
I can't even attach to it anymore.
So, how's it going?
my gosh.
Yeah, your trailer's like first or some shit. Pulling, I'm pushing it out. Don't look at me!
I'm about to go get the big ones.
Dude, I made it around this with a trailer. I don't get how I'm not making it now. Hold on. We got it to move a little bit, I think. All right, let me know when you're done with this. I'll be back.
You made a day.
wide wave or near break?
What?
I hear an air break.
That's all I on my playlist.
On tower, and he was like, 1v1 me, you literally your ass. Antonio was halfway through his 1v1. Antonio started winning, so he plugged in his keyboard and mouse and then turned his Zen and started cheating because he couldn't win. No. This is dope. He got a knockoff. Didn't you, Antonio?
What?
Get a knockoff Zen from China.
Oh no. My Zen ain't broke.
You're on screen, by the way.
Okay. An enemy from snow. Huh?
In all fairness, I've only seen you use it like twice. Once on Apex.
Alright, safety glass is off.
No, I didn't do that. Go.
Okay.
Go. We'll see for you. Go.
Again, bruh. Just keep walking. Oh, a rabbit calendar. Main area of having no problem.
Dude, I gotta wait another day.
What?
Lost the practice. That sounded long.
I wasn't even gonna go in there. Oversteers in corn one time and it spooned a bird.
Why are you talking about corn?
You said corn is the best.
Bro, I said porn. Out of the gutter, dude.
I'm thinking about food.
Of course you think about food, Tubby.
Yeah. Just in your truck.
I am in my truck. It's underwater. Dude, I'm underwater in my truck.
Out of gas.
No, not out of gas, but get there.
I don't know how much makes the song, man.
Can't see a thing right now. Oh. Oops.
Okay, it was not the hardest part, bro. I really hope that Nat never gonna have to do that again. I was fortunate.
Alright, on to the hardest part of the trip. Honestly, I have no idea where I'm at. Oh, no, I didn't. Go ahead, follow the river. I'm surprised I haven't hydro-locked my engine yet. You know, Fords are notorious for having leaks.
Ow!
I mean, look at my brother's truck, it hasn't ran in like 6 years. Oh, shit.
Deep?
Well, no, well, let's find out. Back there it was, and that's the trail that you just went across. So of course it's not gonna be deep there. Oh, where'd you go? Did you go back to the garage?
Turn off my
phone.
So many messages. I wish I could just delete.
Hi, how are you? Here, I'll go ahead and help you.
Off me.
Dude, I'm blocking your trailer! You know what? Screw you, man. You could have just backed up and reattached, but you know what? Typical Ford owner. Self-centered.
Alright. You're blocked.
Typical Ford owner blocking the doorway with their fat ass so I can't get through. Not really, but... I have no idea what I'm even doing anymore. I'm just going straight. Literally just going straight.
Can you Jesus.
How can I help you? If you only saw my predicament.
Tubby.
I haven't eaten nothing all day.
Tubby.
Kept 9 pieces of pizza.
She was kidding.
2 bags of chips.
Alright.
I'm good. I really haven't eaten nothing all day.
I want a cookie.
Of course you do, Tubby. Ready?
Forget it. Took us for life.
Ready?
Mother. Get her. Son of a. Damn her back. Give me shit. Ready? Oh.
Yeah. Motherfucking cock licking. I have nowhere to win.
Shit.
Stop.
1 minute to get my turn, my turn.
I got it. Just try to get down.
Just listening to that song.
I know. Song. You were singing it earlier and it got stuck in my head. I can't think of the song.
Into like those who I love. It's
I have it on my playlist too, but I just can't think of the name of it. I can't think of the name.
And to those who I love, thanks for sticking around.
Oh yeah, it's by
Suicide Boys.
Yeah. Thank God you have the autonomous switch on this. And if you look behind you, the truck is gone. It's just underwater. The engine broke.
What? 10x10?
Yeah, it only has 100 HP. I got it.
I just got that thing fixed up at the shop. Cost me $1,000.
Well, I just fixed it again properly this time. The guy recorded it, right?
Yeah. I'm in an alleyway.
See you at the bottom.
Put the shot. walk the duck.
Yeah, my current's strong. Dude, you're attached to my trailer, unattached.
I'm literally not attached to your trailer.
Wait, why is my trailer not moving? I just saw you, Ben, or whatever. Dude, I can't flip this back over. What is wrong with it?
Maybe that's what's wrong with it.
What?
I just think you look strong.
Your minor title now.
It plays bitch. Oh my gosh.
No, you just helped me.
With what, bro? Their cars are out and everything.
What? I don't see that.
I really can't compare. I'm not catching for you guys.
Why is my truck in the, up in the sky?
Let's stop.
you in the 10x10?
No.
Oh, well, we might have an issue.
You are what you be, your mama's sloppy show.
What? Thanks for the fuel from your truck. There's a tree right there, you can punch it through. I'm about to just give up. Avoid that rock at all costs.
Uh-oh.
And I didn't mean it. Hit it, didn't you?
No, I can't even get up the first fucking rock. I'm fine, bro. I hate this trailer. I hate this game. I hate it.
It was your idea. It was your idea to play the game.
My trailer disconnected. Rockstar is gonna be getting a very nasty message from me.
Rockstar? Motherfucker, I don't think you got the right company.
I don't know who needs to know there.
I don't know either. Wasn't it the same guys that made the Monster Jam game?
When then they'll blame it on Rockstar.
Yeah. Yeah, you got stuck on the same rock I did.
Please pull me with your big muscles.
Not the way I went, but you can go that way.
I'm never hitting. Never touching a rock.
Your bike is cutting out so much. Kinda hard to avoid rocks in this game, not gonna lie. I kinda wanna get the R&R warrior back.
Yeah. I found another mod. That's not my truck.
Yeah, but I want it.
Why? Yeah.
Why disconnect? I want a scout.
Yeah, so I want a rock crawler.
Why? So you don't have to get stuck on all these rocks?
That's really fun in this game. Oh my, disconnect!
Same spot mine did.
There's no point.
Dude, turn! What the fuck?
That's it, I'm getting angry. You won't like me when I'm angry. But when I'm angry, I get big.
Dude, it's not letting me go on the train tracks. There we go, damn.
I get with the big eye, we'll be clean.
You way back there, huh? That's fine. I'll wait. Tubby's gotta finish his dinner. My brother's jealous of you and your mom, by the way.
What?
He says... He told me the other day, I told him, yeah, did you watch Gran Turismo on Netflix? He said, I can't. I don't have the right plan. I said, oh, well, I do. He said, yeah, because you're fucking sugar mama and your boyfriend. I thought it was funny. Water. Whoever did the interior on this, like, they did a great job. Like, look behind you, like the sea suffering. Oh, never mind, don't look behind you. Watch where you're at.
I'm not a woman now, calm down. Get back to bed.
I'm about to murder a child.
It's actually really fun. Especially made out of bone marrow.
Yeah, especially if you do it with a clothes hanger. That's so fucked up. Clothes hanger is my favorite weapon.
Mom's the boiling pot of water.
I always wondered, all these, like, all these zombie movies and stuff, but none of them, like, there's never, like, the weirdo that fucks the zombies. So, like, can a zombie get pregnant, or?
Honestly, that's what I'm wondering.
Because technically, there is blood flow. And a zombie's protein level's gotta be high. Eat people.
Oh, yeah.
Do you wanna play a different game?
What game?
I don't know. I just know I'm getting bored of this. So, ask again. Do you want to play a different game?
Okay.
I bet you're thinking right now, I just did all that for no reason.
Yep.
And you know what I gotta say to that? I did it too. Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. GTA. GTA. What? Yeah, I already did everything to do with the new update. No Man's Sky? What?
why not just do WRC?
I didn't even think about Minecraft. Mine's got an update. It's 300 megabyte. It'll be done in 2 minutes. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I did not. That was hell. Yeah.